Hello.
Yes.
Who is this?
I am Dr. Mohan speaking. Yes.
Where did you go?
We had been to Hyderabad.
Is it?
For about 5 days. I'll explain to you.
How was the trip? How was the journey?
Are you interested?
Sure I do.
Okay. Okay, I will explain to you. Thank you.
Thank you.
So, Hyderabad is a place to visit. Yes, truly Hyderabad city is such a nice place. Come, watch my movie and see if what I am saying is correct or not. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Let me tell you briefly where this Hyderabad city is located. See this map of India. Andhra Pradesh is a state close to Karnataka state. We started off from our house via airport road to the Bangalore airport. Our plane takes off on time at 11:30 a.m. We reach Hyderabad at about 1:30 p.m. We take an auto rickshaw at the airport. The road from airport is surprisingly gardenized and beautified. We travel along the east bank of Hussain Sagar Lake via Himayat Nagar to Chikkadapalli main road. We had earlier called Sri Sai Dwarka Hotel and booked our accommodation. We were allotted room number 102, which was a decent room and a pleasant room with phone and color TV. We immediately set out to explore the twin cities of Secunderabad and Hyderabad. Hyderabad is well known for its cyber city, where there are many large new glass and steel buildings housing major IT corporations. Without wasting any time, we set out to visit the famous Golconda Fort first. We travelled by auto rickshaw. We went past Sabzi Mandi Market, Caravan Market, Langar House to Gandhi Statue. We visited the nearby archaeological museum of Golconda. This museum is not currently well looked after and is in ruins, although there are very ancient and valuable stone figures and structures there. From this museum, we go along a very ancient market street to the gates of Golconda Fort. This fort, called the Golconda Fort, was built in 1143 AD. The highest point of this fort is about 400 feet above the plains. Andhra Pradesh has ancient history. It was ruled by various rulers from different capitals. It got its own identity as Golconda during the reign of Kakatiya kings in the 11th century because of the Golconda Fort. The Golconda Fort, passed down from the Kakatiya dynasty into Bahmani rulers' hands in the 15th century. The Kutubshahi kings took over and ruled the region from 1518 till 1687. There is a small river by the name of Musi River running along the Golconda Hills. The civilian settlements on both the banks of this river was called Bagnagar because of the local chieftain's daughter's name, Bagmati. The local chieftain was attacked by one of the Kutubshahi kings and the chieftain was killed in the war. Kutubshahi king married his daughter and forcibly converted her into Islam. She was named Hydermahal, and the Bagnagar town was renamed Hyderabad.